Hi, this is Kanika Dhillon, and I'm very happy to be in the Perfect Girls List 2019. It was very clear that life can either be a great adventure or nothing at all. Studied in St. Stephen's, and then I got a job offer. I called my sister and I told her that, look, I'm here in London and I've got this degree and I've got this great job, but that's not really what I want to do. I want to come to Bombay and I want to write my stories and tell my stories. My sister really supported me. I came down from London. So many people come to Bombay to be able to find a place in the industry, and it's not that easy. I had a chat with myself that I'm waiting for an opportunity to come to me, but why don't I create that opportunity myself? So while I was working as an AD, I penned my first novel, Bombay Duck is a Fish, came out with my next novel, The Dance of Durga. Again, I realized that I'll have to create my own opportunity. I sat down and I figured out what is that one story that I really want to go out there and tell the world. So I decided to start writing Manmarziyan, and it released in 2018. The next big landmark in my professional journey was with Kedarnath, and I was in fact very happy that my real life characters were transcending the boundaries and they were being discussed in real life. It all seemed to be coming together finally. I'm glad that I took that risk. I genuinely feel if you don't take risks in your life, that's when you risk everything in life. Unshakable optimism. In the words of Napoleon Hill, whatever the mind can conceive and believe, it will achieve. Amritsar, London, La La Land in my head because all my lovely characters live there. The first would be revolutionary author and poet Amrita Pritam. Second would be lovingly known as Dr. Dadi, Bhakti Yadavji. And the third would be Parveena Ahangar. She's a human rights activist. She's also known as the Iron Lady of Kashmir. A very happy birthday to my favorite Powerpuff Girls, Blossom, Bubbles and Buttercup. Keep inspiring and saving the world. Yeah.